Dude, I don't know what's going on right now. It's sunny as hell. It's hot. But then there's also thunder and lightning going on right now. I was standing over there recording the sky because that way there's some fucking lightning right now, dude. And I can hear the thunder. It's not super, super loud. It's like distant, but it's like, but you can hear it, you know? But yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on, dude. Sun's out, it's fucking hot, and there's lightning and thunder. And it looks like it wants to rain. So I'm gonna keep watching the sky, I'm gonna keep recording. If there's anything interesting, I'm gonna show you guys. If there's not, I tried, but... I don't get this freaking weather. I do not get it. It's been freaking cloudy all day. It's gloomy. But the fucking weather is still humid. It's hot as fuck. It's like almost 8 o'clock at night and it's still like 90 degrees. Oh, screw this, dude. I was home a little while ago and it was freaking hot. I was supposed to go to work, but they told us not to go to work because the power went out. And I guess the power wasn't going to return for hours, so they just said, don't go to work. So I was like, screw it. I went to the movie house. I watched Jurassic World Dominion and Lightyear for a second time. At least at the movie house, they had the AC on for a little while, so I felt good. It's freaking gloomy, dude. It's gloomy and like it wants to rain, but it doesn't freaking rain. I don't know, dude, what the hell. It's so gloomy. I'm thinking it might freaking rain, but if it does, that means it's gonna get really, really humid tomorrow. And I'm gonna have a lot of swamp ass at work. It's gonna be freaking terrible. I can hear the distant roar of thunder. It's freaking coming. I can hear it that direction, like behind my phone, that direction.
shit. Okay.